enjoy your trip back to the burning hells, you... Wait, you're no demon.
Very astute. Nice trap, but the chain's a little loose. I can still move this hand. Is this your first hunt?
Be quiet. There's a demon using illusion magic to sow chaos and feed upon the locals. The way the bandits talk about you, I thought... Well, it makes sense given you're a hunter. Now hold still and I'll free you. There. Whatever you're after, I doubt it's in here. The only thing I've found in this place is death. Now, if you'll excuse me, my hunt continues.
Charming girl. If she's telling the truth, I'll need to be careful. But I cannot leave without the scepter piece. The door is sealed. There must be a way to open it somewhere. Monstrosity was guarding a scepter piece. No wonder so many died trying to obtain them.
You're alive!
I mean, of course you are! Of course! Just look at you!
So did you find it?
Oh, look how it shines!
Perhaps this task is less impossible than we thought, huh? You are ready for the second piece, then? Yes?
Here's the next map. But the headpiece was buried along with Fahir in the hopes no one would ever reach it. Tabri is waiting for you in Sereth Outpost.
As for me, I have some business to attend to first.
You go on ahead. Don't worry. I'm just going to take a quick look in this chamber. Make sure nothing, dangerous was left behind.
that mean you have the scepter piece? Alluring, is it not? It's hard to believe I'm really holding this. Perhaps the winds really are about to change. You aren't the first adventurer to come through here, to speak with my people. Many have dared the chambers and tombs, and each of them wound up the same. But you're different, aren't you? Here, take this. A reward for your hard work. Just know that your task gets more difficult from here. The head of the scepter was buried with Fahir. You will need to brave his tomb to find it.